what they'll learn with us, they take right into the classroom.
What looks like fun and games at the Davis Catalyst Center,
I see it more as using game technology as a tool, not the game,
is really an exploration into education.
They can create environments digitally that they're teaching them about.
Derek Bittner is among 30 Davis School District educators creating an alternative experience with Fortnite.
So excited.
Using one of the world's largest games as an instrument in education.
What if we could do a lesson on Martin Luther King in Fortnite? It's the same concepts, it's just a new way to present it.
And you will start skydiving. That's the default, is to kind of like fall into the world through that portal from the sky.
For the first time in the Western U.S.,
are we good?
Epic Games representatives came to Kaysville.
We look good.
To teach educators.
So this is the second time they've actually gone to a district. So it's really impressive that they're here.
What works for your classroom.
By designing educational experiences with Fortnite Creative and Unreal Engine, teachers can engage students on a familiar platform.
And it's really the world that the students live in.
They're able to build anything they can imagine. They can automate things within it, which brings in all of those engineering skills and that sort of thing.
Beyond learning about history, science, or any other subject, students will understand valuable tech and coding skills.
Huge growing demand for people with these skills.
Industry leaders bringing cutting-edge technology to Davis School District classrooms.
Outcome for this will be a real benefit to our students.